Hi there, and welcome to the game. That is PGA Tour 2K23. It's so great to have you as part of the game. And it's right in front of us. We have a par 4 first hole. And with that, let's crank this first drive out there and get on our way. Okay, you're in it now. Let's have a good round and keep our composure. All right, we'll take that. And second shot here on the first. Great job on that approach. Here we go. This drops and you get a bird. Starting your round out on the right foot today. Under par. Let's keep that going. And teeing it up on the second hole. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. That's a safe shot. 14 feet to the cup from here. Way to grab that birdie. Okay, and you're down to 2 under par now after that one. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. Thank you. Beauty of a swing there. Yeah, that's going to work for you. I'm liking that. And this is your look at birdie. Oh, it's getting there. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Give a tap and we'll head on to the next. And still at 2 under par after that one. Par 4 for this one. Looking fine from the tee here. And this one's about 120 yards to the pin. Way to go out there, champ. This putt's tracking. And after that one, you've brought your score down to 3 under. And this one's clocking in at a par 4. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for a safe landing. Here's our second shot on this 5th hole. I'm having that. 4 under par if you can sink this right here. It's getting there. Good work out there today. That's your 4th birdie so far. And 4 under par after that hole. Stepping on to a par 5 hole on this one. Good one. And we're setting up here about 210 or so from the pin. Well, you're doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation. That's good work. This one's for eagle. Looking really good. 3 feet left. This putt's going. And after that one, you're bringing your score down to 5 under. Par 3 on this one. Nice, another green and reg. I'm liking it. You could take this putt down, you could go to 6 under. Well, the putt appears to be online. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. So far, so good for this one. And this one's about 210 yards or so from the pin. Come on, give us a kick to the right. Good job. We're on the green. 8 under par is waiting for you if you sink this putt. Looking really good. Just a little bit aggressive there. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. And after that one, you're at 7 under. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. That's looking nice off the tee. Here's our second shot on the 9th. Yeah, that'll play. And here we go, potential birdie. This one's on a good line. And that drops in for bird number 8 on the scorecard. Great work. And you're 8 under par currently. Teeing it up now on the 10th. I like that. See what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Well, this one could play. Great work there. That's a great approach. This one's a short 3-foot putt. And that'll drop. All right, 9 under is your score. Hole number 11 coming up. A little wayward on that approach. Here's our second shot on hole number 11. Ooh, nicely done on the chip shot. And your score is currently 9 under par. This hole's a par 4. It was a good one. And this one's about 140 yards or so to the pin. This is looking decent and then some. And there we go. Nice little approach shot. 10 under if you could sink this. Going towards that hole. Oh, yep. I'll take it. I'll take it. Here comes the 13th hole. Good shot. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. Really well-judged approach there. All right, this is for the bird. This putt's good so far. That was nice. Back-to-back birdies. And you're currently sitting at 11 under. And here we go on hole number 14. Great swing on that one. And here's shot number two on hole number 14. Seven-foot putt here. So far, so good. Oh, almost had the birdie there. And after that one, it's 11 under par for you. Let's see what happens here on the 15th. I'll take that. And this one's around 205 yards away. A little bit to the right on the approach here. And this is your third shot. Oh, this next putt is for your birdie. That shot was marvelous. And after that one, 12 under par. And getting ready to tee off here on the 16th hole. Beautiful swing. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Great work. Nice approach on that one. And a 4-foot putt. Looking good. And there we go. Dropping it in for the bird. 13 under at the moment. All right, let's see what you got here on hole number 17. What in the world? That was almost a hole in one. That was almost in, and it, for some reason it didn't drop. I'm gonna look into that. And 14 under is your score. Teeing up now on the final hole of this course. And the tee shot's looking decent. All right, we got an elevated green. Might need some more club. This is our third shot, and 5 strokes off the lead. Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle. Wow, finishing off here, 15 under par. And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.